second, two more in the third on the way to a dominant win. Takeaway here. Lecision is in here, and she was robbed up by Bella Parento. Goal in the opener, looking for her first point. That's another rebound try here, still alive on the doorstep. They have 10 mark of this opening period. Another one, quick chance in front. Another backhand try, again knocked down by Desmet. One touch pass ahead, Malotny around one. Malotny looking, deals it in front, and Shkodova there again. Brought back in. Here they come again. Shops all inside. Pass one, turns it. Another try. Again, deflected wide for Vermont. Hug free. Little backhander. Murphy a chance to step in front. Knocked away again by Desmet. Got to the near post ahead to deny Holmes. Alive in the corner. Nice feed in front. They score! Finally, someone breaks the ice. Catamounts on top in the third. Instead, Rhonda Clemens giving chase. She gets by. Shifty defender. Couldn't get away. Now a turnaround. Goes down! Oh, Primo out of nowhere! And the Orange have tied it with every turnover, every possession paramount. Now a chance here. Malotny in front. Saved away! Shkodova again, a last day.